All right, we're ready for today's mud event. What am I driving?
This.
All the mud trucks need more work and more time. Camo Blazer's ready to go. Ricky's gonna drive that over and run it. Mud's got his F-250 that's going over, and Emily's taking the Tangent Scout. So we'll have a few rigs over there, but I personally will just be going over in the 73 C-20.
Thank you.
Come on.
Old truck, you just need a little carb adjustment, but it's still running.
Thank you.
I did a compression check last week, I found out I only had 80 pounds per cylinder.
Well, that was before you got here.
Yeah, before I got here. So I took oil and put it in each one of the cylinders to give me enough compression, brought it up to 100, so it started like six times now. So I think it did really good. I was really impressed with it. I hit it with that full NOS, and boy, what a difference that seemed to make. So.
Competition.
How is it a competition?
It's the money pit. He's gonna do
not with him.
Well, get competitive.
Fine.
Thank you. $100. Thanks for being a badass driver.
Look this way, Hog.
Turn around. Woo! All right, Mud, second place. Woo!
Yeah. Big dreams.
Big dreams. Big dreams, Mud. For some of those, man. Here is your trophy and your payout.
That'll help you get home.
Hell yeah.
That'll help you get home, Wayne.
Yeah. All
right. So what?
Anthony Best.
Peter. Oh.
Alright, yeah, thanks for participating and awesome. Love this shit. Nice. Gotta keep it coming back. Nice. Four more. Anthony gets one more trophy.
Yeah. Thank you, man.